Did you know that we use bears as characters in many stories?